Hey, as kids head back to school, more and more people are talking about the dangers of heavy backpacks. We told you last week about how heavy backpacks can cause back strain. But Courtney Dehoff has learned the dangers could go beyond that.
By now, we've all heard that those heavy backpacks your kids are lugging around can cause neck and back pain. But did you know they also increase your children's risk for disease?
You know, we've been in practice 21 years. We've seen a steady incline in sick kids.
Dr. David and Kimberly Erb say in addition to neck and back problems, heavy backpacks are causing breathing problems, allergies, and even asthma.
This is the nerve chart. So if you look where the nerves from the upper back and neck come from, if you go down so that where the neck meets the upper back right there at the top, goes off right to the lungs here.
According to the American Academy of Pediatrics, the average sixth grader's backpack weighs 18.4 pounds, when in reality it should weigh no more than 10% of the child's body weight.
This is 18 pounds, and this thing really, really is heavy. And what happens is kids will wear this too low, and so they end up stooping forward like this, which again are these nerves here.
Poor posture affects every single nerve running down the spine, which can eventually lead to nerve damage affecting the child's overall health.
Forward posture, because the weight is so heavy on the backpack, you start pinching and stretching those nerves that come out of the spine. That's really where you're actually causing damage to the lung, and that's where you're seeing a lot of the symptoms, where kids are having trouble breathing and a lot of the allergy type symptoms.
And Dr. David says lightening those backpack loads is a great preventative measure.
We want to find things before they're real issues. So we can just take care of them, they're a deal. And backpacks, simple way to get way ahead of the curve on things, no pun intended, but way ahead of the curve on take care of issues before they're even issues.
Preventing issues.
Dr. David and Dr. Kimberly also shared some tips for lightening those backpacks. They suggest rolling backpacks and carrying the heaviest items closest to your back in traditional backpacks.
Courtney, thank you. And according to the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission, at least 14,000 children are treated for backpack-related injuries every year.